following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
Captain's log, stardate 3468.1.
What in the name of...
Am I seeing things?
Do not bring that one. The one with the pointed ears. Welcome to Olympus, Captain Kirk. Let the lesson begin.
To us, mister.
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the starship Enterprise. Its five-year mission: to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no man has gone before.
The song you're talking about.
I must confess, I still believe.
From the album you're waiting for. 16-year-old sensation Britney Spears. Her debut album featuring the smash hit Baby One More Time. Get to know the new girl in school and her first 11 songs. Britney Spears, Baby One More Time. Reserve your copy for January 12th shipping. You must be 18 to call.
Excuse me, ma'am. Are you going to be purchasing any chicken in that fine retail establishment?
Foster Farms.
Well, you know, we're Foster Farms chickens.
No, you're not.
Sure we are.
No way. Foster Farms chickens are fresh and natural. No hormones, no preservatives. Besides, they're corn-fed.
Foster Farms fresh chicken. Always natural, always fresh.
Have you looked in a mirror lately?
What?
Look at this.
It's like we found lost treasure. We're like Robin Hood. You want to keep it?
The New York Times calls a simple plan flawless storytelling. It's gripping. Siskel and Ebert give it two thumbs up. One of the year's best films. Four stars. The Los Angeles Times calls it a chilling thriller. Relentless suspense, says Newsweek. These are the best performances of the year. Simply brilliant.
Don't turn your back!
A simple plan. Rated R. Now playing in select theaters. January 22nd everywhere.
He's brought you The Stand, Carrie, Bag of Bones, Misery, The Shawshank Redemption, and Stand By Me. But he's never brought you anything like this.
Give me what I want, and I'll go away.
For the first time ever, the master of suspense has written an original novel for television. ABC is taking February by storm. Stephen King's Storm of the Century. See it first on ABC, then read the book.
Captain's log, stardate 3468.1. While approaching Pollux 4, a planet in the Beta Geminorum system,